Yadier Molina.
Still a very tough out, batting fifth in the lineup for St. Louis. The pitch, curveball, fly ball to center. Well hit, back goes Almora to the warning track near the wall. Almora makes the catch up against the fence. Almora reaching up. The wall is only 8 feet high out there. He caught it, crashed into the wall. Almora hit the wall, fell backward, did a little backward somersault. Not somersault, but a backward roll, we used to call it. Then he held onto the ball.